everyone. Hope you're having a calm and nice and relaxed day and that everything is just working out your way and everything. Today I thought for my ASMR today I would read you all the pencil names, as they have all pretty names. And I also have these color pencils here. They also have pretty name. And I have to have my glasses for this because I can hardly read them because they're so tiny. Okay. So I thought I'd read you them today. And that way we can have a quiet sort of time. And that you can listen and hopefully fall asleep or calm down or whatever you need this for. That you hopefully get there. Here I go. I'll start with these ones. Okay. May green, orange chrome, deep vermilion, brown ochre, terracotta, rose pink, Chinese white, deep cadmium, copper beech, grass green, lemon cadmium, imperial purple, crimson lake, olive green, mineral green, light violet, ivory black, Prussian blue, gunmetal, emerald green, gold brown, blue spectrum, kingfisher blue, and blue grey. Those were the colours of the pencil. Okay, and these are these pencils, right here. Okay. Lemon whip. Canary yellow, grand gold, Moccasin. It's a strange name. Fuchsia. Petal pink. Tangerine. Orchid. Deep red. Coral. Tomato. Mulberry. Violet. Navy. Kingfisher blue. Royal sky. Cornflower blue. Dear. Key green. Icy blue. Ocean spray. Pine. Spring green. Dark teal. Emerald leaf. Peru. Sienna. Rust. Madame Mahogany. Saddle brown. Black. Golden crest. Slate. Rosy slate. Deep chocolate. Mocha. Those with those ones here. They have them all here on the back. Thank you. hope you enjoyed today's of me reading the colors to you. I know it's a very short ASMR today, but I'm sure I'll make a better one for you next week. Until then, bye everyone. Hope you have a lovely week.